This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. And you know what? I would have it no other way.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Well, she wants this win bad. She's absorbing some offense here. She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
Well, we're on the move here.
Three.
Oh, out of nowhere. Nice reversal there.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
Well, I love it when she gets this kind of attitude.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Here we go again.
Whoa! Don't get up!
Look! Look! We got a cover.
One, two.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move.
Where did she get it from? How is she still going?
She might just have nothing left to give at this point.
Well, she's certainly in a bad way, but can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Well, things aren't looking so great for her here, but don't count her out just yet.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Here we go. Like the song says, Cole. Oh, here she comes.
Oh, did she take a shot there?
Oh, this isn't good.
She's starting to falter here. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
Wow, these women appear to be in the same
room. Ooh, nice counter.
Oh, man, when she flies through the air and finally lands, that's enough to put you away for good.
Man, that's one of my... Can she do it here? This may be it.
Two.
She's beating and battering that shoulder.
Oh, the reversal. Oh.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. Oh, look at the emotion. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country. I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
This might be it. First time for everything, I guess. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man. This is getting tough to watch. I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that. Oh, my. Look at this.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
And you can put this singles match in the books.
Oh, man. She might really be injured.
Oh, look at least a...
Oh, no!
Well, so much for being injured.
All she was doing was checking on her. That was ridiculous.
Yeah, you're right. It was stupid. She didn't go over there and check on her. When a person's down, you put the boots to them.